Mr. Speaker, President Obama's approval rating hit a new low this week, according to a Rasmussen public opinion poll. Just 42% of Americans approve of the president's job performance. By a margin of almost 2-to-1, more Americans strongly disapprove of the president rather than strongly approve. And fewer than half of those in the president's own party strongly approve of his job performance. Not surprisingly, the national media have mostly ignored these results. The New York Times, the Washington Post, the Los Angeles Times, and USA Today, among many others, failed to mention the Rasmussen poll. In contrast, during former President George W. Bush's administration, the national media frequently reported polls showing any falling approval rating. The national media should report the facts, not practice double standards.